Hello, I'm Mark Lawson, president of the ECS Publishing Group, home of E.C. Shermer, Galaxy, and Morningstar Music Publishers. We are pleased to offer you this reading session of new music for school and concert use. This is a selected list, and you can find many more titles on our website. We also want to be available to answer your questions or help with special needs during this difficult time. So please don't hesitate to reach out to us if we can be of help. We begin with a new piece by Minneapolis composer Kyle Peterson. Kyle has just recently burst onto the scene and has become extremely popular in the Upper Midwest for his work with various choirs. It is a pleasure to welcome many of his new works into our catalog and introduce him to people in other parts of the country. Exultate Jubilate is a vibrant piece that is available in either SATB or in SSAA voicings. Ruthie Foster is a well-known performer from Austin, Texas, that has appeared on concerts with well-known groups such as Conspirare. Her blend of American roots music has garnered her several awards. We are pleased to offer this arrangement of her song, Mama Said, in an arrangement by Paul Rarden from Temple University.
Said, girl, you better learn how to pray. Trying to keep my head held high, teach my feet not to be in such a hurry. Oh, it was a cold February morn, East Texas Bay, that girl was born. I pray for her soul, to see the rising star. Oh, and when my head grows cold, Lord, keep her in a light that's strong.
I Celebrate Myself is a beautiful poem by Walt Whitman, set here by Michael John Trotta.
Tell me.
Another new piece by Kyle Peterson is Bend. This title was scheduled to be released next year, but I think the theme of this piece is so appropriate for what everyone is going through that we decided to release it for this conference. There is a wonderful YouTube video of this piece that has also been making the rounds. Janaya Robinson is the new director of choral studies at the University of Missouri in Kansas City, after being on the faculty of Luther College. This new composition of hers is entitled Sim Shalom, and is a prayer for peace from the Hebrew morning service. The piece has an optional string quartet accompaniment.
Thank you.
One of our most popular choral series is the Atlanta Master Chorale series. They recently commissioned composer Stacy Gibbs to compose this rousing setting of Little Innocent Lamb. Today I Will, by Ellen Gilson Voth, is a very unique piece. The text came from a session with students, which began with a sentence that they were to complete. The sentence started with, "Today I will." The text for this piece was gathered from the answers to that sentence. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Ding Dong Merrily on High is obviously a standard in our Christmas programming. I really like this new approach that the composer Daniel Schwant has taken with this piece. The printed publication has an organ accompaniment, but a piano accompaniment is also available. If You Love for Beauty by Clara Schumann was originally a vocal solo and is adapted here in three different voicings by James McCullough. This is a beautiful piece and offers a great opportunity to sing something by this pioneering woman composer.
Oh.
The newest piece in the Baylor Collegiate Choral Series is Light by Italian composer Enrico Mariomo. It is performed here by Brian Schmidt and the Baylor A Cappella Choir. I love this new composition, and the text comes from an Inuit proverb. The piece is entitled, Perhaps They Are Not Stars, by Robert Schlitt.
Thank you.
Ring Out is a new SSA piece by Janaea Robinson that was premiered this year at the Christmas at Luther College program. It has very easy, optional handbell parts. A few years ago, Connor Copin wrote a setting of Jesu Dulcis Memoria for TTBB Choir, and it became very popular and made its way around to several all-state performances. He was recently commissioned to do an SATB version of this piece so that it could have a wider use.
Jesus, Maria.
Gwyneth Walker has long been one of our most popular composers, and this next piece shows all of her craft at work. She Walks in Beauty is for SATB Choir and is a beautiful setting of this text. Thank you for spending time with us. Please feel free to visit our website for more information. We wish you the very best.